Hi, I'm Buzz the Bee, and this is Buzzwords. Today, we're looking at why mobile device management is important. With a rise in remote workspaces and bring your own device plans, more employees are using their own phones, tablets, or laptops and connecting to their company's networks from outside of the office. If you aren't tracking activities, users, and devices, you could be missing potential threats or bad practices that may put your data at risk of exposure to malicious software. Think of mobile device management as a window that gives your IT experts or a partner visibility and control over your network so they can take proactive steps to secure connected endpoints. MDM platforms include tools for user access controls, data protection, monitoring, and more. If you plan on rolling out a BYOD program, MDM is also key to creating standard remote and mobile options that grow with your team. Introducing an MDM platform requires time and expertise for installations, integrations, and maintenance. That's why many companies choose to work with an MSP to find the right products, roll out provisions, and address any ongoing cyber threats. Well, that's the buzz on mobile device management. To learn more, visit impactmybiz.com/buzzwords and stay tuned for the next episode. Buzz you later!